Bridge gang,
about to talk, baby.
Got like 4 ounces in between my feet.
Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle.
I'm gonna show you why I'm better than expected. I'ma show you how you know without a mess. Without a mess, yeah. Break up with your boyfriend.
Alexa. Like, can I get my life together?
I'd rather not answer that.
Bitch, what is you talking about, Alexa? Ain't nobody talking to you, bitch. I'd rather not answer that. What you gotta say? Say it. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Welcome, 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 welcome to my channel. Hey, I said welcome to my channel. What's up, you guys? And thank you for tuning in for what? Another one. Yes, so today's video is going to be a very minimalistic video. I keep getting people writing on my comments, hey, can you do a simpler makeup? Hey, can you do a less clockable makeup? Asked and thou shall what? Receive, okay? This is a minimalistic makeup look. Anyone can do this makeup. It is not a long process. This is going to be a really, really quick, simple video. These are for my fellows who are just starting out with makeup, and you can build. So I want everyone to feel comfortable on this channel. I don't care about your race. I don't care about your sex. I don't care about any of that, okay? So in this space right here, you guys, we don't go on, oh, that looks gay. Anything derogatory, anything negative will be blocked on this channel. Let's just start that off there, okay? Nothing negative on this channel, okay? If you guys want to leave messages, leave it in a way that is respectable. Respect me, okay? I respect you guys. I love you guys. Respect me. If you want me to do something, just write it really nicely down below. I would love to do it. So, one of the subscribers, they wrote a message. Do something simple, V. You got something simple, my loves, okay? I just want you guys to sit back and relax, and I hope you guys really enjoy this video. It was such a pleasure doing it. Alrighty, you guys, I'm gonna get right to the video. I'm tired of mumbling. Yeah. Slide it over. So, what I'm going to do, you guys, for like my first step, I'm going to hydrate my face, you guys. I'm going to use this e.l.f. Active. Just hydrate my face a little bit. I'm going to use the Farsali Unicorn, a great little primer. You guys, I have so much stuff to do today, you guys. I have my brand new job I'm going to around 4 o'clock today. But, you guys, I have... Okay, I got to tell you guys something. So, I have 3 jobs. But wait before you say anything. I have 3 jobs. They're not... It's not a lot like it sounds, you guys, okay? Because I'm only doing my new gig like 2 days a week, and the other job's like 4 days a week. It's not, it sounds like a lot, but it's really not that much. And I'm rambling because I just woke up, okay? So we have our base. You guys, I'm going to use the Ulta Foundation in Rich Mocha. I've used this in another tutorial. So the first step that I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm going to use my Ulta Foundation, you guys. I am literally just going to outline my skin lightly, okay? Fellas, you say you didn't want a whole lot of makeup. I'm going to show you how you put light makeup on, okay? So I'm going to go right where my flaws are. And we're going to do a light little paint this morning. So going back to what I was saying, you guys, I have 3 jobs. I am not going to keep all 3. I'm just trying to see if I really, really like my new job. It's your life. Do what you want to do. Right now, I'm extremely happy with everything in my life. You know, I'm going through like some, I'm going through a couple of things, which I'll probably go into in another video, like a story time. So I will tell you guys what's been going on in my life. Coming one day soon. I like to just make sure I have enough foundation because I'm the king of not putting enough on. I just want to fill that in lightly.
and I smell her out the door. Snakes in the grass, it's time to cut the lawn. It's just a hand to get.
Okay. So that's gonna do for right now, you guys, okay? So that's just a plain little bass. This is just to try, you're trying to wake your face up right now, okay? Okay, you guys, so this is the Maybelline New York concealer. You guys, I live by this concealer. So last time I went to the store, you guys, I bought the wrong shade. Okay, so they look almost exactly alike, but this one is called Tan. And I'm gonna try that today, you guys. Even though this is a light makeup look, I really wanted to have that cafe underneath my eye. I'm gonna try Tan. I'm just gonna see. Yeah, tan has like more of a red undertone. So I'm just gonna dab it like that, you guys. I'm not gonna use a lot of this. I'm not trying to get painted today. This is just to cover up that, like, I didn't sleep last night. I was editing videos. Look right here is minding our business. This is minding our business, and you should do the same. Okay. You guys see that? It's really, really light. I might do a little bit more, just like right here. Just a little. Because you guys got to make sure there's no blotchiness or anything in your makeup, even though you want to wear a light coat. And I understand that you don't want to be clocked in the daytime, and I get that. I totally get you guys. You guys just want to look good, but you don't want people to know your business. And I really like that. I like that in you. So I'm going to teach you guys how to put this stuff on. Okay, so as you guys can see, it looks really good underneath the eye. You guys see how it's light. It's really, really light. It's flawless. It doesn't look like there's too much going on there. It's not like you're wearing 10 pounds of makeup, okay? I also do a little trick, you guys, of putting... This is the NYX Gotcha Covered Concealer. Okay, so this color is like literally my skin tone. I bought it and it was just way too natural. So you guys see how I put that concealer right there on my nose? Watch this. I want you to be all around your nose because it's gonna give you more of a realistic tan. And it's literally like putting foundation. So you could put either foundation or concealer on your nose because you don't want any demarcations of where the concealer is and where the foundation is. That's how people can also tell that you're wearing makeup. So I think I'm gonna do like a natural, like a real natural contour with this today. And it has like these oils in it that I really, really like. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I really like this concealer far as like a contour. It just makes everything look a little bit more seamless. Okay, so we're gonna set our face lightly. The powder that we are going to use today is the Black Radiance in Golden Almond. Fluffy brush, you guys, just like a little fluffy brush. Creep into me slowly as you go into my head. Now I want to set underneath my eye lightly. So you guys, inside this little cubicle, I had mixed Benai banana powder in this, okay? Fellas, set underneath your eye. I don't care if you don't want to feel like you have any makeup on or not. You need to set your concealer. If you do not set your concealer is going to crack and it's going to look crazy. And you wonder why you don't look like the people on TV and all this and that. Do these steps. Try this out before you guys. So we have set underneath the eye. Fellas, we are almost done. Like, we are almost done, okay? So now I'm going to do a hair reveal. You guys already know the dealio with that one. You.
and else like they might not make it. So they both held tight to face it. They were vows she was bound to take them. She was full of such trepidation. There in front of the whole damn nation. It was wild, keeping it the coming stone. Promise that you'll keep me warm.
All right, you guys, so most of this look, okay, so as you guys can see, I've blended all the foundation, all the concealer, everything into my face. Okay, so what you guys have to know about this look, this no makeup makeup look, fellas, you guys wanted me to get a little bit even more simpler. So you guys know that we are almost done. All I'm gonna do is take a little bit more powder and just set what we just did. Fellas, and we are going to be done. We are not doing any brows today. We're not doing anything else. I'm gonna go put my contacts on. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm actually going to set. I'll just set it just so nothing really moves. Because fellas, if you use these foundations that have these oils in it, these oils move on your face. So say you sweat. It moves, it drips. Alrighty, you guys, if you made it to the end of the video, you already know what I'm about to say, player. You are a real one. You are not a hater. And guess what? You are so successful. Yes, you're successful, because I was once told a successful person will never, ever say something to someone that's doing less than them. Let that marinate in your souls. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, okay? Very minimalistic makeup. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was such a pleasure doing it. If you are new to my channel, you guys, my name is Valentino Carter, and you are in the room now. You guys are in my box. This is where we have an amazing time. This is where we have an amazing time, and I show you guys how to get done to capacity, to look at these people in their faces and say, what? I know I'm bomb. Thanks. Alrighty. So if you guys are new to my channel, I need you guys to do me a favor. It helps me grow. It helps my ambiance, my nuance, my growth. It just helps me a lot if you guys like the video. Alrighty, you guys. So the shirt of the day, it is Sailor Moon. I don't know if you guys have ever watched Sailor Moon, but if you have never watched Sailor Moon, like, get your whole life together, okay? Like, get your whole self together. Yo, oh, before I get away, I just wanted to let you guys know, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you need to make sure you do that. Go right there down at the bottom where it says subscribe. Do that for your boy. Make sure you like all my videos. And guess what? I wanted to stall you because guess what? My next video is about to play. Make sure you watch it. It's bomb AF. Love you guys. Bye.